The fortress of Sverngard. My goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
Okay, we're sticking with hard because we want to learn more. I think I wouldn't get past realistic for now. Maybe on the samurai one, but let's jump into it. And we're back with the warden. Man, the unblockable is the one that helped me with the last one. It was hard. I imagine like a very skilled player doing that. Man, I'll be crushed.
I had questions.
Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer. Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity. Nothing I could do except protect the ram and hope. Push for the gate!
Forward, push!
Make us stand here!
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Do or die right here!
crew needs me.
Deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Ah!
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through. They're waiting for me to activate the ram. Fort's legendary Jarl.
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Come to instruct. For too long, the fearful prey among the Vikings have whispered their lies of peace. Now, that era ends. The fortress of Svarngard was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produce such people. Now they would have to fight for their food.
I knew it. There's no garrison here.
Ugh!
Damn, this is super hard. Oh, I get it now. Okay, that's fairly easy now.
Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
So blocking the direction, stunning them, and then attacking them for one shot. That was fairly easy for the wolves. How many wolves does he have? Holy shit, this is hard.
Your legend precedes you, Goodmunder.
Imagine if the enemy has heal. Some breakables over here.
A noble kill!
He left us no choice. I was on the wrong side. You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath. To fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Hey. This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
Okay, guys, we've finished the night story, and I think the next one would be the Vikings, so stay tuned, and on to the next story.